Hello everyone, in this particular video, I am going to show you how can you fix error code diver in Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone 2.0. So without wasting any time, let's start our video. First of all, what do you have to do? If you are a Battle.net user, then you have to go on system search and type on it run run. Now here you have to type, %appdata%, and after that you have to hit the enter button, %appdata%, and now you will see Battle.net folder. So basically you have to delete this folder, and after deleting your Battle.net folder, you have to again launch your Battle.net, and it may ask you to sign in again because we have recently deleted Battle.net folder. So it may ask you to update Battle.net or sign in again, so you have to sign in, and after sign in it may update your Battle.net launcher, and this is how you can fix your problem easily. But if you are still facing same problem, then what you have to do, you have to go on document folder and you have to delete Call of Duty folder, and again you have to launch your launcher, which could be Steam or Battle.net. This is how you can fix your problem again. Our next method is scan and repair method, but it is different from the other. Basically what you have to do, you have to go on its installation directory, which can be Call of Duty installation directory, and you have to open it, and you have to delete random files, and after that you have to scan and repair your game. It can fix your problem easily. If you are still facing same problem again, then what you have to do, you have to visit my official website. You will get the link in description or in pin comment also, because in my website I explained everything in written form, which is article. So you have to read my full article on separate topic. So you will get the link in description or in pin comment also. So if you got really helped by this video, then you can subscribe my channel. Okay, bye bye.